Midjourney runs on Discord. So if you want to upload an image to Midjourney, you have to upload it to Discord. One of the fastest ways of doing that is, let's say you have this image and you want to crop part of the image and upload it to Midjourney. So let's go ahead and select the rectangular selection tool and select around the part of the image you want to upload, like this character. Press Ctrl X, go to Midjourney, and here click on the chat box and simply press Ctrl V and press Enter. Now you can click on the image itself and then right click on the image and go to copy image address to get its URL. Now, if you need to upload an entire image to Midjourney, all you have to do is press on the plus button here and go to upload a file. Then browse around your file system looking for the image you want to upload. Let's say this gate icon. Select the image and press enter. Now, to actually use these images in the prompt as a reference image, right-click on the image, go to copy image address, start a new prompt, paste that URL, and start typing the text part of your prompt. Here, I simply used the keyword gates. Now, Midjourney is going to use this logo as a reference, and it's going to create some gates resembling this shape. Okay, guys, and so this is pretty much all there is to uploading images to Midjourney.